Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. How are we getting on? So, here we are at long last. Final Fantasy 15 has dropped today. Well, yesterday, actually, now. But some of us have to work. Sad times. So, I've been quite excited about this, which is a bit strange, as anybody who's seen my playthrough of the demo will know. As I'm not really a big JRPG fan, or Final Fantasy fan, come to mention it. But the things that put me off in the past, I believe, have been changed in this one. And I've had a little look at it while I try and sort the sound out, although it's going to be a little issue, I think. Keep working on it. So, hopefully we'll all enjoy. So without too much further ado, let's get stuck in. Searching for blank screen. Interesting. We have control already. That doesn't look healthy. Let's see what's going on. Oh. Ouch!
Hang in there, buddy! Stay down! We'll keep him busy!
Oh, come on, I'm a hero, I don't stay down!
Knock! Over here! Quickly! Before he strikes again!
Here it comes! I got your back!
Here you go. Let's go!
Let's go. I smell foreshadowing. Ooh, pretty.
The decreed hour is come. Set forth with my blessing, Prince Noctis.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Take your leave and go in the grace of the gods.
Right.
Bit nicer than my gaff.
Well, princes will be princes.
So much for royal protocol.
Not like you had to deliver a formal address.
Your Highness!
What now?
I fear I have left too much unsaid. You place a great burden on those who would bear with you.
You're one to talk.
I ask not that you guide my wayward son, merely that you remain at his side.
Indeed, Your Grace.
We'll see the prince to Altissia if it's the last thing we see.
Yeah, what he said. Hate to break this up, but Kor's got the motor running. Drados, he's in your hands.
And another thing. Do mind your manners around your charming bride-to-be.
Good advice.
Your Majesty as well. Try to mind yours around our esteemed guests from Niflheim.
You have no cause for concern.
Nor do you.
Take heed. Once you set forth, you cannot turn back.
You think I would?
I need only know that you are ready to leave home behind.
Don't know about you, but I'm ready as I'll ever be.
Take care on the long road. Wheresoever you should go, the line of Lucis goes with you.
Formal fellow.
Walk tall, my son.
Well, that leaves me with a whole load of questions and not many answers. Although expecting answers in the first 2 minutes might be pushing it a bit. And so we begin. The road. Well, that can't be good.
I think we can forget about hitching our way there. Thought people were friendly outside the city.
You can only coast so far on the kindness of strangers.
You're just gonna have to push her all the way.
I've already pushed myself to the brink of death.
Get up. Come on, car isn't gonna move itself.
Sheesh. I thought the car was supposed to move us.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Can it? Ready, steady. Push!
Don't push something so heavy.
Great, so nice strong start there then. I'm actually pushing it here. Gabe very helpfully hasn't explained how to do it. Fortunately, when I was testing the sound, I figured it out.
Unbelievable!
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Look! These things happen.
It's R2, in case you're wondering. Oh, there
Let's
we go.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Prompto, don't even think about it.
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nuh-uh, we just switched back there.
And it's my turn, Nuct.
His turn.
Oh, my hands are killing me.
You rather I kill you with mine?
Easy there, tough guy.
Any luck?
Only a busy signal.
Hold the phone. Is it just me, or was it supposed to be way closer?
I assure you, the map is correct.
The map said Hammerhead was right there.
Literally, next door.
Looks that way, on a map of the world.
Oh dear. Impressive they're managing to hold the conversation and push a car that big at the same time.
The world's a big old place,
filled with wonders.
Tell that to my legs.
That's learning the hard way. Always keep an eye on the dash.
Wait until the Marshal finds out. We'll never hear the end of it.
Oh, is that what Cor was going on about? He just
likes to tell people what. So I don't know if it's coming through on the recording. I think not, but it's actually playing Stand By Me in the background here. A bit of a mixed blessing. I've tried to get it to play it, but I think it won't. Designed not to. On the bright side, however, I'd probably get a nice massive copyright strike if it was playing it, so maybe it's a blessing in disguise. Hammerhead Outpost. Well, at least I didn't have to push it all the way there. Not that I know how far that was, but you know.
Hey there! Y'all kept a girl waiting! Now, which one's the prince? Aha! Hello, Your Highness. Congrats on your wedding.
Not well. Hitch just yet.
Lady Luna Freya's groom-to-be, here in Hammerhead.
Apologies for taking so long.
You best save your apologies for Pawpaw.
Well, that makes you.
Cindy. Sid's grease monkey granddaughter.
Roll her in while I'm still young. Didn't your daddy tell you? She's a custom classic, not some beat-up old clunker.
Hell yeah, yeah.
Prince Noctis.
Yeah.
Prince. Like they took your old man and kicked the dignity out of him.
What?
You got a long way to go, son. And that slackjaw's getting you nowhere fast.
Oh, charming fellow.
She's gonna take a while. Y'all get her in and run along.
Quite impressed by his granddaughter, though.
Y'all heard him. Let's get moving. Right this way.
She's not a big proponent of less is more, though, is she?
Now we play the waiting game.
Never liked that game.
Never any good at it either.
Now we're back in the room. So one thing that has always intrigued me about Final Fantasy is like the way they mix up cultures and take little bits and pieces from various places. In Niflheim's Viking reference, and We've clearly got American Midwest here, and which I think is Midwest. Not that great with American accents, admittedly. Loads of little bits and pieces.
Hey there, Prince!
I can hear you, I can't see you.
Y'all ain't never been out this way before, have you? Go on, have a look around. This'll make sure y'all don't get lost.
Well, that helps. Visit the local tipster to get information. Yeah, that green on blue is not really great when you sat across the room.
Might as well make good use of the extra time.
So, I've got a mini-map.
Whoa! They got ebony out here! Oh, Ignis is gonna flip! Wait, what's a gill?
I don't know what that is.
A moment, Noct. We've expended the last of our funds on the repairs.
There
I suggest we confer with Cindy.
Yeah, so
broken
a good
down
plan.
And flat broke.
Adding insult to injury.
Old man's in for both after charging us that much.
Yeah, let's pay him a visit.
Well, that's a bit harsh. Dude's fixing your car. How far are you going to get without him? So I'll go and talk to her in a minute. I'll go and nosy around first. It's pretty. It's definitely pretty. Not sure it's, you know, life-changing graphics or anything, but it's pretty. They have an interesting take on hair. We've got a biker with an aversion to doing his shirt up. Guy seems to think he's attending some sort of meeting come fashion show. And a couple of emos. Great. Well. Definitely not boring.
She ain't gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
I'm gonna avoid making dirty jokes. Yeah, let's give those to my friends.
We're strapped for cash. Any way we could earn a little?
Yeah, that seems a bit better than...
Oh,
come on, fling me alone.
Now I get it. This must be what Papa meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson. Told me he ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here.
10 AP. Spend it to power up. On the essential menu, okay. Well, it's built off the main character's combat abilities and then extends out from there with the companions being sort of having half of everything you have, I believe. So I think we'll make Nox first priority. Ability points to activate Nexus. Abilities, AP by leveling up, completing quests, strategic operations, impressing friends in conversation. He doesn't strike me as a great smooth talker, so. So, combat, teamwork, stats. Exploration, magic, recovery. Techniques, combat. So I'm going to start with recovery because I have a sneaking suspicion I'm going to start off needing health. Uses HP recovery rate while hanging after a point warp. Boosts an ally's defense after taking him out of danger. Raises HP and MP recovery while in cover. But let's assume I'm going to get my posterior handed to me. I'll go with cover, as I have a sneaking suspicion I'll have more cover than I will warp points early on at least, so. Cost of 10. Yeah, let's do that. Probably a total disaster. Woo! Yay, trophy. So that's everything I've got, because I only had 10, didn't I?
But don't go running around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds. Here, this ought to be enough for a place to stay. Just between us, though. Don't tell Papa.
I'm liking her more and more. Let's just head off this way and see what's happening, shall we? I'm guessing That big marker is what I'm looking for.
Wow, they got a lot of different stuff here, huh?
That's how it works.
Yeah, so we have a jump button. Triangle's warp strike. That's dodge.
Looks like we found our first targets. Ready, well, knocked.
Start with the big sword, because I like that. Threat meter in enemies detect presence. Right, okay. Let's see what happens then. Warp strike to begin with. Boom! Hold circle to blitz the enemy. Consecutive attacks. Change weapons on the fly. Adapt to flat combat. Okay.
Got all those arms at your disposal. Use them.
Let's be done with this riffraff. Yeah.
Quite what I had in mind.
Brilliant.
No big deal. Excellent work.
On we go.
Oh, cool. So somebody's quite a fan of westerns and is very much looking forward to the new Red Dead at the end of next year. Well, that was interesting. I'm quite enjoying the landscape.
They aren't gonna know what hit them. Let's see us! Yes!
Press to roll dodge, hold to defend.
Haven't you ever heard? The best offense is a good defense. You're on fire today!
No big deal.
Whose side
are you on? Ooh, that hurt.
Didn't I do that? Dropped him! You rang?
Problems? Nothing wanting royal attention.
That was fun.
I'll play it by okay. You.
Well, I expected more of a challenge.
Better snap some shots while I've got the chance.
Congratulations.
They can't stop me. All right. We'll be done in no time.
I have a feeling this is going to take a little bit of getting used to.
Where are we headed anyway?
Nowhere until the repairs are done. Then we head for Golden Key.
Then after that, we hop a boat, and before you know it, lover boy's hitched.
Wait for car repairs, then wedding bells in the air. Got it!
Yeah, it's a big open world, this one, which I don't know if it's new to the series or not. Certainly pitched it as if it was, but... my lack of Final Fantasy knowledge there. Still, it's cool either way.
Almost there.
There seems to be a few more.
Give it your
all. Squish.
Trying to catch him off guard.
You like that? Solid!
The Prince of Pain.
Yep. Yeah, you wish.
Uh-huh.
Ooh, automatic blindside link. That's cool.
Here I am!
Well, I expected more of a challenge.
Yeah.
That's crossing the line.
My hand slipped.
No cause for...
Gladio!
See what Gladius Tempest does.
Nice work, Gladio.
Ah, I missed it.
Hey, Ignis, instructions.
Missed that one as well.
Nice, mission complete.
Well, theoretically, that's how you link up with team members to perform combo hyper attack.
Could this be?
Hello.
Hunting.
Actually, we just finished.
I don't seem to recall giving her my phone number.
I got one more hunt.
y'all. Only this time, it's for a person. Fella named Dave went off, and we ain't heard from him since. Reckon he staked out a spot in an old shack nearby.
Old shack? Oh, got it. We'll take a look.
Well then. Are we looking for him because he's a good person and we want to get him back, or are we looking for him because...
Needs us to find some Dave guy.
He went missing?
Not missing. Said he's holed up in that shack.
Yeah, I'm leaning towards... He's kind of on the run a little bit. So this looks like a farm of some kind. Food spot. Yields ingredients for cooking. Go and see what's what there then. Sabertooth guides, eh?
The Weaver Wilds are packed with elk poachers.
Peppers. Ignis, if I understand correctly, will cook for you at campsites, which give you stat boosts for a limited period. That didn't sound healthy. Unless he just got scared by the grass, which is entirely probable. Three Valleys parking spots. I can't save right now. It looks like I can save wherever I like rather than looking for save points. I did have slight worry about that. Appears unfounded, so...
What's this?
Mutant dual horn sighting. Bloodhorn, red tusks, extremely violent, outstanding bounty on saber tusks in the area.
Knocked! Get out of here!
Oh dear, I'd call it. Ooh, nice okay? Shot, then.
We are now.
Spoke too soon.
I'm going
time
all
for
out.
Battle. Oh, that hurt.
You want to die.
They have no idea what they're up against.
You're sick.
Let's go for a slightly faster weapon, shall we? Oh, that hurt.
Didn't need to do
that. Well, these guys, that could have gone a lot less well.
Hey, what about the shack over there?
There's a shack over there? Oh, so there is. Where's the door? Well, hopefully those pelts will fetch some money, and I'll actually have some money. Well, I have massive use for it right now, but, you know. So am I playing Final Fantasy, or am I back on Fallout? Jumping animations,
Not yet! I've got a plan.
A little shy of perfect.
Huh. What are we looking at?
This creature is known as a saber tusk.
Interesting.
It skewers prey with its tusks, extracting game from the safety and comfort of burrows.
That's a bit heartless.
Yeah, I don't think that's funny.
That didn't go according to plan.
Don't wear yourself out like that. Take cover and rest up.
Let's be done with this riffraff.
Pronto! Wake up!
Yes, sir.
Because I'm out of MP, I'm in stasis, so I need to wait for it to restore or restore it like that. You can get a hang point. It restores automatically.
Hey, Ignis!
Don't be late.
Hey! Knocked another one out!
Nice one, Pronto.
Smash.
Huh. Anyone dead?
That's interesting.
Not me.
Knocked.
Hey, who's out there?
Is he that concerned? The
well,
prospect
look
of my
who's
imminent
in here.
Death?
The man of the hour. Dave, right? Been looking for you.
Didn't mean to cause y'all any trouble. I've been stuck here on account of my sprained ankle. Yeah, something funny about them varmints. I gave them hell, but couldn't finish the job. Still one mean mutt about. Well, y'all don't look much like hunters, but what do you say? Put that puppy to rest for me?
Oh, so that's my friend, so what they want to do.
Sounds too dangerous to be let alone. Tell us where to go.
Yeah, I'll go
agree
with that.
You all got guts, that's for sure. Let me tell you where I last saw him.
Oh, cool. Magic flask.
The people are at risk, Noct. You have a royal duty to ensure their safety.
Yeah, what do I get a feeling that's going to be a full-time job for an army? Oh, wait, because it's a form of RPG. So where's the dude? Is that that way? What's up, man?
It would be wise to rest up before we set out.
There we go. That's the cooking I was talking about.
In that case, let's find a spot to make camp.
The hunters are really out in full force around here, huh?
So they're the new Crown's Guard or something?
Similar, though technically a civilian outfit.
They've definitely seen a lot more action than we have.
Is it cool that we rock Crown's Guard outfits?
Be worse not to. They made them especially for us.
Even got a sweet insignia on them.
In the Crown's Guard, your attire identifies you. So wear it with pride.
So am I looking on top of here? Yeah, yeah. Yeah, that's a cool camping spot. I'll just sneak up on it.
We're here. Let's call it a day.
All right. I'm gonna pitch the tent.
All right, so what do we do now? Just carry on, apparently. So where are they keeping all that then? Can't say they really look dressed for camping, but, you know, whatever. Well, if any of them look like they might have done some camping in the past. It's a bikery friend. I use the term loosely. Okay. Attack boost. Veggie medley stew. No attack boost and HP boost. HP boost. And attack boost. He's got cooking level 1. I don't know if that means it's all he can cook. So that's an attack boost and an HP boost. That would seem like the obvious choice, but can I do it? Yeah, so it would seem. Unless, you know, he accidentally sets fire to the tent or something. Which I wouldn't put past him. That looks edible. Practically luxurious. Cool. Sick. Got one level. Got two levels. two levels. Weakness, we're on the way to a third. Then he has just cooked dinner as well, so. Okay. So. Oh, thanks. Interesting. Not quite sure what photography is going to be useful for as a skill, but yeah. Oh, no answer to that then. You get done better than that. Looks like it's automatic screenshots.
Stylish as always.
Perfect timing.
Interesting.
Like a father to her.
Ever since they got back, Sid's been the only one looking after her.
Rather more than a middling mechanic can handle.
All things considered, I'd say she turned out okay.
Well, like any girl, you just need to treat her right.
Treat her wrong and Sid'll stuff his wrench where the sun don't shine.
Take care of the car and it will take care of us.
Yeah, the car.
Amusing. So, we want to head top right. So, oh, there's a fence.
Hello, beastie.
Well, maybe that's a little premature. Supposed to be 20 miles, 20 meters. 0.19 of a mile. I'm guessing 0.19 of a mile, actually. Here, mineral deposit. Fossil wood. Oh! Well, I really need to get my eyes tested. Again. Teach me to look around. Can I have a look in here? Yep. Yeah, I cannot. That's a signpost.
Sometimes I wonder if we'll ever sit inside that beautiful car again.
Sitting most of the day was pretty nice.
Napping was even better.
Huh. That's a dual horn?
Yes, but not your run-of-the-mill breed. We'd best make quick work of it.
Run-of-the-mill, yeah. Not too late to say. Oh, he's seen me.
Wait a sec.
What? Scared, big guy?
You ought to be too. Thing's vicious.
You sure? Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out!
You were
more.
Oh!
Nice one.
It's not over yet.
Ready for round two.
Yes, they can.
Gladio, do it!
You rang?
Oh, yes, finally, pull one off.
This is gonna take a while.
Oh.
You worry? You wish.
Don't you think you're...
Agnes!
Oh well.
Yeah!
Cocto, you're up!
Yeah!
I'm impressed!
It's nothing.
On cover!
Alright, that did not go according to plan. Doing okay though.
Now it's time to go to town.
Give
him hell, Mark.
Glad.
Okay, I see where I'm going wrong. I need to hold the button.
We're in the home stretch.
Hey guys, you take your time. And blindsided him. Oh, he's down. Cool, got a red tusk from it.
Let's go.
Well, that was
indeed
significantly less challenging than I thought it was going to be.
Ring, ring.
Need to learn my lesson about stasis, though, and holding the buttons.
Hey, Dave just called and said he's safe. Thanks for finding him.
Ken.
Bradley turned out to be a nice guy.
By the way, the old girl's looking good as new. She'll be waiting at the garage.
Gotcha. That's
quick. Good. That's not your best angle, Gladius.
So, who's up next behind the wheel?
Ignis should take it and never let go.
It helps that he can keep four eyes on the dash.
Oh!
I couldn't even keep one.
Did you just go there?
Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat.
Good. Because I need the legroom in back.
Yeah, I've never been in a car where I've had more legroom in the back. In the right general direction. And deposit. Campground. Let's deposit. Yep, I can live with that. Let's zip over there, save myself a bit of a run. The loading screen was significantly quicker than I expected it to be. So. I'm actually surrounded by energy deposits. I'll start with the lightning one, I think. That's the campsite. So yeah, these energy deposits I'm looking for. You harvest them, wherever they are, anyway, like this, in order to use them to make spells with. Found near havens and other places. Okay, good to know. So apparently 99 is my limit. That doesn't necessarily mean the deposit has 99. Stands to reason. Sounds fairly standard. So there's another one over here. Okay, 35 on the ice. Unfortunately, magic... Well, unfortunately or whatever. Magic has to be equipped the same way as a weapon and takes up a slot just the same. And you can't use your warp abilities when you have magic equipped. The same goes for a mechanical item. Like firearms don't count as that. I'm not entirely sure if I can even use firearms anyway, so. Maybe just academic that question. Try that again.
Thing I need now. Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Watch yourself, Noct.
I know.
You're mine.
Watch this.
No!
Thank you very much, buddy.
Don't miss! That wasn't so hard!
It takes two!
Oh, that was fun!
Guys, we got a little problem over here!
Cool. We'll take care of it.
No, that wasn't part of the deal!
We're on the same page!
Yeah.
The fact that attack is on circle and dodge is on square is a little counterintuitive to me.
Never miss.
Oh, that was interesting.
What's the idea? I'm one of the good guys. Remember?
Ooh, that was fun. Ooh, that wasn't so fun. Sure, I haven't subsorted that.
Here goes nothing!
So recover some health.
I'm impressed. Gladio!
Try this!
Nice work, Gladio!
Yep.
Yeah, that's our rigging!
Half of HP. Let's have a potion, that's my bigger plan.
Remember, you are just a spinner.
Easy as they come.
You're mine!
On top of it!
No. Back me up!
Hey!
Gladio, do it!
Sure. All in together now.
How about this?
That wasn't so
that was
hard.
Fun.
It takes two.
Oh, well dodged. Get. Dodge this. Ha ha ha. Interesting. Big ass fight. Yeah, I got my backside handed to me, but interesting. So, give you an idea of what you can encounter through prismic dust. Interesting. Through random happenings in the world. I didn't really think that sentence through before I opened my mouth there. Oh well. Wrong button. No, yeah, map. That's what I want. That's treasure spots. Ooh. Food spots. Let's head off this way a little bit and have a look for a treasure spot.
I am not into wildlife. More of a pet guy.
Stop bitching and start killing.
Stop bitching and start killing. I like it.
You paying attention?
What?
Hey!
Sorry.
Get lost.
What is that?
No big deal.
That went better. I was happier with that, yeah.
No use hanging around here.
Indeed.
Ooh, blade of something or other. Let's have a look at that. That sounds interesting. With weapons, techniques, yada yada yada. Engine blade. The end sword blade or something other. So my HP goes up. And the damage will go up with that. Oh yeah, I've actually got a pre-order bonus thingamajig and fire resistance, I'm guessing that is up. So let's put that in there, I think. So yeah, I've got a pre-order bonus, but as the game's got a massive update that's threatening some stupid amount of time to download, I have elected to keep it waiting a little while. So I've got a fire spell. I can go down there. Oh. No, that didn't quite go according to plan. So yeah, crafting spells. Long story short, we pick ourselves one of these, which is our magic flasks. I've got a fire one, so we'd leave that as is. Massive potency on it. So let's have a look at the lightning one. So I'll take the potency up to 37 maximum. Thunder afflicts electricity-based elemental damage. So that's where we add a catalyst, if I have such a thing, or a component, or an ingredient. So that will, scorpion bolt will give it poison as well. Fossil wood. Or something like that. Fossil of an ancient tree. We sold for a small amount of gil. Power to stop enemies in the track, so I see it. Freezes them in place. Sharp tail feathers. Cast some thunder up to 4 times. It weakens it a little bit. I think we'll leave it base for now until I figure out a little bit more about it. How do I clear? Like that. L3 to clear, discard. So let's just craft it like that, nice and simple. And store it for now. That's a very long way. I love how he's running along and just feels the need to fix his hair.
Rather sultry.
Yeah.
It's rude to keep a girl waiting. You better apologize. What is that?
Oh, hell no.
That thing's like half bird, half storm, half airship.
You realize that's three halves.
Well, it'd explain its size.
Awesome in every sense.
I'm loving it. There's totally sarcastic sense of humor appeals to me in many, many ways. Can I have one, please? Riding that into battle will be absolutely sick. And to be honest, I don't quite see it going down that way. So apparently now I've entered in here, they each just spread out in their own way. Unless he's just run off in front of me. Also quite possible. So.
Sorry about the wait. Ain't she pretty?
She's almost too...
Oh dear God.
All the more reason to ride with care. Oh, and before I forget, would y'all mind making a little delivery for me?
What a surprise. Yeah, I'm just gonna go with that.
No, not at all.
Perfect. Thought you'd say yes. So I already put it in the trunk. There should be a motel on your way to Galden. If y'all wouldn't mind giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
Grandpa like grandkid.
Now that she's all polished up and ready for the road, would you care to take her for a little test drive, Noct?
Yeah, why not? Sounds like fun.
Sure, why not?
And I needn't remind you to exercise caution.
Right then, ladies and gents. I think we'll wrap up episode 1 here. I hope you're enjoying the game as much as I am. I've had a good laugh with it, it's fun. Much more fun than previous installments, to me at least. So, if you did enjoy, hit that big red button and those other nice shiny buttons for me. And I will be speaking to you soon. Thank you very much.
Time to go.
All right.